Okay, now I'm going to show you Crysis 2 on my upgraded PC. I'm shooting it again, hopefully, because the last video was not very much in focus. I've tampered with the settings a bit. Hopefully this one should come out better.
Achieved with CryEngine 3.
I'm going to play this at the maximum settings you can have for 1080p, okay? Everything, yes, and enabled. Ultra spec. Everything ultra, high motion blur, which is the highest amount. Harris textures, yes. DirectX 11 Crysis 2.
Must be somewhere around here. Tracking is no more than gameless action for months. And if the damn drowning away, fucking panic. Can you believe that shit?
This is real time, me playing.
Make it fast! Round numbered here!
You heard the man, let's go!